In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to download a LiDAR point cloud file from Equator and bring it into MicroStation to create a 3D mesh surface. Go to maps.equatorstudios.com and either log in or create an account. Search for your project site by using the search bar. Depending on your search location, one or more locations will be displayed. Click on the correct location, zoom into your project site, create site boundaries by clicking the plus new site button located on the bottom left of your screen. Move the map until you are happy with the site boundaries. Name your site, then select create site. The data menu will now appear. Scroll down until you see point cloud. Click on it. Select your site location and the source dataset. Click generate. Once the point cloud is done generating, it will appear within your site boundary. To see only the ground points, click on the point cloud layer and select ground only in classifications. Download your point cloud by clicking the down arrow in the layers menu. Select your format, which is ASCII ground, and your coordinate system. Select process. Your point cloud will be saved in your downloads folder. Open MicroStation, create a new .dgn file. Set your coordinate system by selecting geospatial context ribbon and then coordinate system. Click the library button, open the README file that was downloaded with your point cloud and look for the EPSG number. In the library, click the search button and type in that EPSG number. Select the correct coordinate system and press OK. Now you're going to need to create a 3D file by going to File, Export, 3D. Name your file and click OK. You'll now need to open that file by going to File, Open, Browse. Now you can add your point cloud. Click on the point cloud toolbox, then File, Attach. Change the file type to .laz, select your file, and click Open. Leave the defaults and click OK. It will ask you to save the file as a .pod. Click Save. You can check to make sure that the point cloud is in the correct location by turning on Bing Maps. Now we need to convert the .pod file to an .xyz file. Open the point cloud's dialog box, select the attached point cloud, go to File, Export. Set the format to ASCII files and press OK to save. Now detach the .pod file by going to File, Detach. Import the .xyz file by going to the XYZ coordinates toolbox. Select Import Coordinates. Find the file you just created, click Open. Change import to point element. Click process. Now you can create your 3D mesh by going to the mesh surfaces toolbox. Select mesh from points, Select all your points that were just processed and click outside the selection to create the mesh. You can change how you view the mesh surface in the View Attributes dialogs box. You can create a thematic map based on elevation. And that is how you download a LiDAR point cloud from Equator, bring it into MicroStation, and create a 3D mesh. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.